A new footy drug scandal that's unfolding this morning. Demons forward Joel Smith has been accused of cocaine trafficking. Sunrise correspondent Tegan Dolling joins us now. Tegan, a huge story. He was hit with multiple violations.
Yeah, he was, Shervin. Actually, it all stems back from last year when he went positive for a drug test after a game, that round 23 game between Melbourne and Hawthorn. He went positive to cocaine, and this is all part of this investigation. So what's happened is the anti-doping investigators are now accusing him of drug trafficking, and the Herald Sun's outlined a bit of that detail today. They say that he's actually accused of sending some text messages to teammates and offering them cocaine too. Now, the Melbourne Football Club, as well as the AFL, have put out statements. The AFL saying that further anti-doping rule violations have been asserted against Joel Smith under the Australian Football Anti-Doping Code. Now, he has around a month to answer these three new violations, Shervo. What happens from there is that he's obviously looking at quite a long ban, years long, but it could also then be given over to the police, all of that evidence, and he could be looking at a criminal investigation too.
Yeah. OK, thank you, Tegan.